Crusader, Mega Man!
Thank you.
Y'all to come to the TO desk so we can make sure you guys are still here. Alright, so we have We have 19 people. So who in this venue would like to be in Draft Crew so we can make an even teams? Why is it? Ellie,
you want to be here?
Riften, where are you at?
Do I have to?
Yes.
Riften, please. All right. So now we can have five teams of five, or no, three teams of five, four teams of five. I can't do math. All right.
Four teams of five.
Okay. Four teams. All right. So the top four of singles, come over here.
Oh, great, the Bond Master girl.
It'll be so it's. We'll just do two teams of 10. All right. So, Beast, can we have you come over to the TO desk and MPG stay over here? Because you have to pick your team. All right.
Oh, if I go early.
Alright, if I call your name, go to the back room. Beast, Bonk, Pawn, Gerd, Herbert Hoover, Golden, Millard Fillmore, Grimpton, Moral Atheist, Adopted Son. If I did not call your name, stay in the front room. You are on Team MPG.
I have all you here today.
Honestly, facts.
Can I get one for
one of their people is not the same as one to one.
How are we going
to
argue with each other? Yeah, go ahead.
Who do we got coming in from MPG's side? Hello, everybody. My name is Golden, and welcome to the Beast versus MPG crew battle here at the Celestial Crusade. We got Legiakai versus Bonk coming in. We saw Bonk in the first round take three stocks off of eliminate MPG. And we're going to see, because looking at the lineups here, I don't know what they have to take out Bonk, but Legiakai, he's gonna give it his best shot here. Here they go. Bonk's just, the thing about Meta Knight in these crew battles is being able to land one hit and take a stock as quickly as Meta Knight, and specifically Bonk can, is gonna be so, so dangerous. So Legiakai is really, really gonna have to make his openings count here and not get caught. But here we go, Bonk already with the ladder, with the bridge. He misses the tornado though. Legiakai not gonna get a chance to capitalize on it. He's gotta play so safe, but he's putting himself off stage. Now he's got stage control back. He's not gonna find the sledge trap. Bonk's just, it's so dangerous being up against him. Legiakai just look like he hasn't been able to get in, and when he's been able to get in, he hasn't been finding any punishes at all. Looking pretty rough for Team MPG right now. But here we go, Legiakai finds his hit, he gets a grab, Bonk's off stage, but being Meta Knight, being off stage doesn't mean it too much. Gonna whiff that F till Bonk punishes with a Nair. Legiakai is just trying to find the stock. He's got to take Bonk out, or at least put a dent in him. If he could take one stock, that would be big for MPG's team. There we go, the grab from Legiakai. Bonk's sitting at a pretty comfortable kill percent here on Legiakai's side. If Legiakai can find a back air or an up air or something, maybe an up smash, but Bonk is going to, with the dimensional cape, he's gonna take that stock. Bonk has already taken four stocks so far, and he's showing no signs of slowing down. That back air is just starting to chip away at the shield. Bonk's gotta be a little bit careful. Up smash, not gonna connect. Legiakai's just gotta find this kill, and now, because Meta Knight with Rage will end you in an instant. He does not find that up smash, that perfect landing height from Bonk to cancel the end lag on dimensional cape. But here we go, get the dash attack. No follow-up. Legiakai, they're just trading dash attacks in the original. But here we go! Bonk! Does not get the ladder. Great SDI from Legiakai. Finds that Nair. He's gotta get this ledge trap here. This is the F tilt. Legiakai is gonna take the stock. Bonk down to his last stock. But it's more than enough to make something happen for Beast's team. More so than he already has done. He has already put in so much work. F-Mash not going to connect. Honestly, if Bonk can take another stock, that would be so, so big for Beast's team. But right now, they're just... We do a little neutral here as they're just trying to find their attacks.
There's the grab. Up throw. Laggy Kai, can you take this? Honestly, Meta Knight is at a pretty... Wolf can definitely find a kill here. No down smashing jabs. Meta Knight, Bonks is making such good use of his aerials to space him out. The drag down, but he doesn't tech the Nair.
And Laggy Kai makes it back, taking out Bonk in the process. Absolutely huge for MPG Crew.
All right, we got some discussions in the back. Coach Beast leading his team to victory. Bonk, good shit.
This guy farms me on a regular basis. Like, I'm gonna be real, Chief. I don't.
Listen, if you want to send me in, send me in. Do you think I can beat him? I definitely vibe with the... Michael, I believe in you.
All right, in we go with Gerg on his Pac-Man, sending him in to take out Laggy Akai and his Wolf. Here we go. I think if Gerg can take out Laggy Akai, he's going to be sitting real pretty when the next person comes in. Because Pac-Man being able to play so defensively as well as so offensively is going to give him a lot of utility when it comes to a crew battle scenario, especially when he's maybe going to have to hold on to one or two stocks. If he can just stay back and take his hit and just get score hits gradually, it's gonna look real, real good for Gerg and his Pac-Man. So let's see how this goes. Alright, looks like we're waiting on a stage pick here. Yes, we're going to Hannonbo? Yes, sir! And we're going to Final Destination. I really like this stage for Gerg, honestly. But also, it will be good for Laggy Akai because Wolf is also one of those characters that's going to be able to play very defensively. And he can use that extra space to not have to commit as much and have to contest with Pac-Man's incredible close frame data.
Here we go. Getting started here with Laggy Akai versus Gerg.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh yeah, there is a timer.
They might want to change that.
Microphone is fine. I want to see if I can adjust my audio.
I feel
Joker.
Damn it, Ripton!
Take out back.
Let's go, Calamity! 3-4 stock!
battle. Pichu, Captain Falcon.
Yeah. crowd that do this shit.
Stop this, Eli!
knew it. Eli really, really struggles with flash.
Stop the battle!
So yeah, last place Falcon, Sonic, and Mario. But he's gonna go Mario, he's gonna go Mario. He's Peach Robin, he also has a Zelda. He's gonna go Rob though, I know for a fact he's gonna go Rob.
Spike! Start the battle! Go!
just a lot of... Whoa.